Now we're inside Bleak Falls Barrow. It's an ancient Nordic ruin. Long ago, the Nords of Skyrim worshipped dragons in temples like this. And it's one of our over 150 handcrafted dungeons in the game.
That dark elf wants to go on ahead, let him. Better than us whisking the neck.
What if Arval doesn't come back?
Feel it! You fool! Why should I share the treasure with anyone?
Thank you.
This is the Hall of Stories, an ancient passageway where the Nords would process their dead on their way to Sovngarde, which is our version of Valhalla, or the heaven for heroes. So our dungeons do have puzzles once in a while, and this puzzle's a simple matching one. The solution to this particular puzzle is etched on the key itself. Up here is a word wall where you can learn the dragon words of power. Now I've learned this word of power, and I can unlock the ability to use those as shouts by absorbing dragon souls. This spell is clairvoyance, and it will draw a path to my nearest objective.